loved hearing people discuss deals and work together and the opportunity for people to make money together. I already heard of somebody making money last night, money exchange hand to hand, because of the event. So that was dope to hear.
I think the event concept was really different, just the podcast mastermind. So it was really cool to see that come to play and just see everyone like enjoying themselves and really enjoying spending time with one another and learning from one another. I'm definitely excited to implement the systems and SOP piece that Christina was talking about, especially when it comes to training your teams and removing yourself as a bottleneck when it comes to certain projects. So she basically spoke about the difference between having a 40-minute video in contrast to a 2-minute video where they can find exactly what they're looking for instead of looking for you and constantly needing you to provide answers to certain questions. You can provide a resource that kind of frees you up. So I'm definitely excited to implement that with our marketing team.
Yeah, I'm excited to implement to do a decision tree with my with the current businesses to see where the gaps are. And then I'm excited to partner with people so they can market within the Facebook groups we own. People need to come here because it's about being in the right rooms and connecting and putting yourself out there and hearing about other people's success to push you to take larger leaps, right? You may think you want one goal, but then you hear somebody else's success. It may be beyond that, and then it may force you to take that larger leap. And that's why people need to come.
I think the event was great. I think people need to come because there's very little that you can do alone. And I think when you have the opportunity to be in a room with vetted, high-level people, then that's something that you just can't miss out on.